was a dank and sultry summer evening. The kind of night where you put the peanut butter jar away and you start thinking about the past. The kind of night when a dame could get you into all kinds of trouble. If it wasn't for him.
You gotta clean the French press, see? And make sure we weren't followed.
Oh, Tommy, you're so paranoid.
Can it, dame?
Then see, you add 4 scoops. 7 grams of the good stuff. The coffee good stuff. That's 28 grams in case you failed your math, you dirty rat. And you want to make sure it's cost like salt. Like the salt you throw when it's snowing outside so you don't break your pretty little neck. All right, sweetheart. That kettle's got 2 cups of almost boiling water. Bring it over here. Let me go ahead and pour that water in there. Go on, hurry it up. Now it's been about a minute. Why don't you go ahead and stir that coffee and break it up for me? Stir like you used to stir up those martinis back in Havana. All right, that's enough stirring. Why don't you go ahead and take a seat? Now we gotta let the coffee sit for 6 minutes, see? That clock over there says 12 midnight. It's gonna be the longest 6 minutes of your life. All right, doll, it's been 6 minutes. Why don't you come plunge this coffee for me? Two cups. We need 3.
Do we? You should have said please, Tommy. Please and thank you go a long way.